A very good morning to watching Seaver English with me, Ambika. Let's get into the bulletin. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal inaugurated Delhi Government's e-filling consumer complaint system. The inauguration took place via video conferencing. Under the system, both the advocates and the people will be able to file their complaints from and the service is available 24/7. Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal claimed that Delhi is the first state in the country to launch this system.
Minister of the Food and Supplies. I would also like to welcome the Secretary cum Commissioner of Department of Food and Supplies, Mr. G.S. Meena, to this ceremony. The advent of the present pandemic has created an impediment in the normal course of life and has also affected the functioning of this commission. This necessitated the move from the conventional methods of court procedure to the new internet-based methods for the functioning of the commission. The impairment created by the pandemic has been overshadowed by the efforts put in our Honorable the Chief Minister to curb the same, who is constantly working even during these times and taking motivation from the same. It was resolved to resume the functioning of this commission, and consequently, the Delhi State Consumer Disputes Redressal Commission started operating via virtual conferencing modes so that the dispensation of justice is not put to a complete halt. I joined the Delhi State Consumer Disputes Redressal Commission in June at the time when the present pandemic was at its peak. It was at that time when the functioning of this commission was restored from my residence via virtual conferencing modes and continued to be operated therefrom. I remember the first virtual hearing that I presided over as the president of this commission and the positive inputs received from the councils appearing about the initiative taken to resume the functioning of the commission. It really was a moment of gratification being the president of this commission and having received such encouraging comments. The hearing of the cases via video conferencing modes proved to be beneficial for the general public at large. Until August, more than 100 cases have already been disposed of via virtual conferencing mode. However, the plight of consumers who have constant support and willingness of Shri Imran.
जहाँ पे इस किस्म की सुविधा चालू की जा रही है, इसके लिए मैं सभी एजेंसीज को, सभी अधिकारियों को, सभी इंजीनियर्स को, जिन जिन लोगों ने ये होने में अपनी अपनी भूमिका निभाई, सब लोगों को मैं अपनी तरफ से बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ, सबका धन्यवाद करता हूँ, सबका शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ। पिछले 5 साल में दिल्ली सरकार ने अलग अलग क्षेत्रों में कई सारे नए नए प्रयोग किए, कई सारे नए नए कदम उठाए, जिनकी चर्चा पूरे देश में हुई, जिनकी चर्चा पूरी दुनिया में हुई, और खासकर शिक्षा, स्वास्थ्य, बिजली, पानी, इन क्षेत्रों में जो कदम उठाए गए उनकी चर्चा पूरे देश और दुनिया में हुई है।